I think the thing that I value the most about Westmore is the feeling of family. I don't feel like I have to be someone that I'm not. The pastor talks about how this is our family room. Well, where can you be yourself the most if not with your family?
My parents obviously always instilled us, you're gonna go to church. It wasn't an option, wasn't something we talked about. If we were having church, we were gonna be there. I'm hoping that we have taught our children the same thing, and they go on and they want to be part of church. And you know, everybody's busy today. Everybody's lives are really, really busy, but it's rewarding, and that's the reason we enjoy being here, is what we get back out of it.
Years ago, God called this church to tell the world about Jesus. Westmore has always been serious about that call from the very first offering taken at our church. All the way to the 121 acres of property God's blessed us with today, everything we do revolves around telling people about Jesus. Over the last 40 years, we've seen some incredible things that the Lord has done for us. But we believe that whatever He has done in the past is just a glimpse of what God is going to do in the future. The reality is there are still thousands of people right around us who need to hear the glorious message of Jesus Christ. The question is, who will tell them? We believe God has an answer to that question, and we believe we are part of that answer. Psalm 78:4 says, "We will tell the next generation about the praiseworthy deeds of the Lord." We are resolved to tell the next generation about Jesus. We are as committed as ever to share the gospel with a lost and dying world. In 2014, whatever it is, whether it's music or children, seniors or youth, whatever is happening, at Westmore, we are committed to tell the next generation about the praiseworthy deeds of our Lord. We will tell. We communicates that this is our responsibility. We aren't waiting or looking for someone else to do this very thing that we're supposed to be doing. Every member of Westmore has the responsibility to share. God is calling us to tell about the powerful things He's done. Will communicates resolution. We are committed, we are resolved, and nothing stands in our way of this vital message. Tell communicates the how. In everything we do, we tell in our small groups, we tell in our stewardship, we tell in our weekly services, we tell in our missions. We will tell. Won't you join us? Will you pray about how God wants you to use your gifts to tell others? Will you get involved or more involved in the ministry surrounding the We Will Tell initiative this year? The task is great, but our God is greater, and He's empowering us to spread the message of hope and love. We will tell.
I will tell the next generation about the Lord.
I will tell the next generation about the Lord.
We will tell.